We started Roughin' It Doggy Daycare. We noticed a need for it in the area. So we had a difficult or challenging dog that we were taking to a daycare elsewhere, and it was very inconvenient, and there was nothing that I found that was suitable for my dog. So I decided that I should do it myself.
She ran into an awful lot of hurdles. First, trying to find a building of sufficient size, and then getting the landlord to agree to letting her use it for a doggy daycare. And she went down to get a business license and was turned down because they needed a special ordinance for her to care for dogs. Most clients don't have to take 2 years just to be able to open the door.
I had to find the perfect building, of course, that would house the amount of dogs that we wanted. But from there, once we found the perfect location, then we did the build out ourselves.
I had talked to someone who started a business, and she had used a Score Mentor with great success. It was a business similar to the one that we started at Roughin' It. And so that was my first introduction to Score. And then as I was writing the business plan, I realized I had no idea how to write a business plan.
Our mentor, Dick, helped us in every aspect from the starting of the business till the day the doors open till ongoing to this day. I mean, he's been the backbone of our business at Roughin' It. Dick overlooks everything that we do on a monthly, daily basis, and whenever he sees something that we need to be doing differently, we call a meeting and he guides us in the right direction.
June 1st, she opened the business in 2015, and I have to admit, to my surprise, there were more people bringing their dogs in than I would have imagined. And that business has continued to grow until physically she has no more room. Hopefully what I've done is kind of tied a little rope around them, and when it looked like they were gonna go off a cliff, I pulled them back.
Sometimes we didn't agree with what Dick was telling us and we didn't see the big picture, but 100% of the time he was right and we were wrong.
The wealth, the knowledge that Dick brought to us to helping us starting this business has been, I mean, no words we can describe really. I mean, it's been great.
I'm very proud of them. More proud than I can put the words. They are a great business owner.